Okay.
Got it. And when it comes to non-NYCHA affordable housing, everybody's got different ideas about what constitutes affordability. What's your sense of the part of the equation that most needs attention? Is it down at the very lowest end of the income scale? Is it somewhere in the middle? If you could give us some numbers.
Absolutely. So I have proposed that we need to build 50,000 units of very deeply affordable housing. I think that is where the biggest need is. But we also need to make it easier to build across all spectrums of housing. We added 500,000 residents, we may have lost some right now, and only built 100,000 units. That's not nearly enough. This is why we are all constrained by the cost of housing, is because there's just not enough supply.